With all the information that you are being bombarded with when auditing, testing, reverse engineering, and so forth, it's important and natural to look out for patterns. For example, a lot of web applications encode data in Base64. And one thing I immediately notice in Base64 strings is A. Look at this string. Does it tell you anything? Well, maybe you already can recognize that it is Base64 without having to attempt to decode it, but anything besides that? Anything about the data it encodes? Without having to do a Base64 decoding, I know this is going to be JSON data. You see, JSON starts with a curly brace and a quote, and that results in EY. And being able to see that saves time and allows you to quickly find interesting data. Same with debugging binary exploitation channels. When you look at a hex memory dump, it is very overwhelming when you start out. So many different values. But eventually, you start to learn to see here patterns. That is a stack address. I know that because it's very similar to the stack pointer and something you see a lot when doing this stuff. But also here, this fairly random looking data, I don't even have to decode values from it to see what it is. It is clearly ASCII. These bytes are in the ASCII range. You can generally see that based off the first nibble. ASCII really only goes from around 2 something to 7 something. 20 is a space. You might also see some null bytes and obviously A or D also for new lines, but most characters are in this range. So over time, your brain develops this intuition to quickly judge if most of these values look like ASCII. And so looking for and learning patterns like this will help you to be much more efficient when researching something.